Welcome to the vlog. It's Tashi, and this is literally just a mom. I am in a lift right now on my way home. Just got finished getting my hair done. As y'all can see, because guess what? It's Chris Brown tonight. I'm going out. Me, Tashi, is going out finally to see Chris Brown. All right, guys, so this vlog is about me getting ready for Chris Brown today. So stay tight and stay tuned and stay on this vlog. Like it, subscribe, comment, tell me what you think. You like my makeup? You don't. Tell me if you hate my outfit. I don't care. Just comment and interact with me. Love you guys. You ready to get up now? We're gonna go to daycare. You have a great day, okay? I love you. All right, see you later, baby. We'll see you later.
Okay.
No. And mommy has to go. Give me a kiss. All right. Thank you. Have a good one. Let me see you play. I love you. Have a good day, okay? Ooh. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, super fucking scary. A hot mess, but about to change that.
My goodness, my face looks greasy. It's a good lighting though.
Yeah, the lighting in here is amazing. Take it from a selfie point.
Yeah.
I like it. Should I spray some stiff stuff on it before I get in the shower?
No, just take and twist it. Oh.
giggles, honey.
Well, I look different. I look different. Mom. I look different. Give mommy a kiss.
Let me show you what we did today.
Hi, mom. Hi, baby. Where you going? Come on. Let's go. We gotta go. Come on. Come on, mommy. Come on. So before I stepped out and just talked to you guys and stuff, you know, and just had something on my mind. This bump is really irritating. But anyway, so Thomas is with the nannies and I feel good about it that I can use them for what they're used for and so that I can have a good time. One. Two is just like sometimes it feels selfish to me or whatever, the fact that I use them to go out to have fun, not to work or whatever. I mean, you use them to work too, but you know, people will have their opinions to say, you know, whatever they want to say, but I don't have it like everyone else. Even when Tommy falls around, like, he need a break too. Like, we don't have, like, sitters or at-home sitters. Like, some people, like, when I was growing up, like, my old homegirls back in the day, like, they had at-home sitters, grandparents, all types of aunts, uncles, whatever. Like, I don't have that. So, it's kind of hard sometimes. But I'm not young, so I don't mind being around my child. I don't mind being with my child. I don't mind spending time with my child. Like, I think it's fun. You know, I love him. But, you know, sometimes we just need that break. Like, whew. Like, I feel kind of relief a little bit. Like, I'm about to go out and have a great time. And my son is well taken care of, you know, outside of, you know, what I would want, especially would be with my family or whatever, but it's not what it is. It's not what I have. So this is my situation and this is what I have to accept. So I feel like everybody has to do that. You know, you have to find out what works for you. Everybody's situation is just different. You know, find out what works for you and what's safe for y'all too. That's the main thing. What's safe and comfortable. What makes sense, you know? So all right, guys, I'm about to have fun. I don't want to talk to y'all too much. Bye.
Bust his ring up here, cuz. You gonna bust his ring up here?
I didn't even know that. I think that was it. I'm just gonna go down.
I'm gonna make you mine.
think. I want to talk to y'all about tonight. So, tonight was absolutely freaking amazing. I had a bomb time. I gotta wash all this stuff off my face. Whew. Anyway, okay. So the highlight of the evening or the night or whatever was that I was inspired tonight. Before I even went to the show, I was talking to my branding manager. Hold on, let me wipe this one. Maybe it's just my protector. Anyway, so I was talking to my brand manager, and I was going over things that I wanted to do with my business and my old business, Seductive Motion. So I can't really go into that, but going to this concert tonight and seeing the dancers and seeing how Chris Brown do it, like, I'm inspired. Like, I want to get back to doing what I used to do, but in a way that I was talking about it earlier with my branding guy, and just going to that show just inspired me. So it just, like, cause earlier I felt bad, like, oh my God, I'm just hanging out for no reason. But it's just opportunities wherever you go. Me being there, getting inspired by Chris Brown, going to the bathroom and talking to some ladies. I met two clients in the bathroom, and they were talking about, like, girls who get, you know, jobs done and the belly stuff. And then I come out and I'm like, look, ladies, I'm not trying to interrupt, but look, I have to tell you about what I do. So I showed them my page, I showed them my Instagram, and showed them my videos, my before and afters, and they were like, what the hell? So they took my information, and hopefully I will be in contact with them ladies. They'll be in contact with me, and they will see this, but when I get up in the morning, I will text one lady because she wanted me to do something. But anyway, yeah. Well, just don't forget, guys, to subscribe to this video. Subscribe, 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 subscribe. Like, comment, tell me what you think, guys. And have a good night.